I still overall kind of like how it turned out, and it was also kind of fun just to draw too, because like I said, I love that movie a lot, and it's something I've watched a lot since I was a kid. So I don't really think I have much else to say about this, other than what I usually do. My all my Inktober pieces are up on my social media, Instagram, Twitter, and Tumblr, and they'll all go up on my store envy. Early November, when the Inktober challenge